We should create some tables. We should create some tables. Yeah, that was a good one. That was a really, really good idea.
The only thing I'm missing now is a pumpkin and a watermelon farm. Hmm. Hello.
Eat my ass.
Oh. Eat my ass.
Hey, I don't want to eat your ass.
Yeah, yeah, you want. Come on. Come on. You know you want. No, you know you want.
Can I hide in this garden?
Hello. And now I can make myself a sugarcane farm.
There we go, we can get up again. Okay, let's freaking go on another adventure around here.
Around here?
Here.
Let me guess. Gold. I found 3 pieces.
I found 4.
I found your mom.
Hey, my mama in this game? No. Oh, I found holy shit.
No, seriously, I did. It said your mom. It's kind of hilarious. I think Notch was trolling.
So I found 6 pieces of gold.
Nice.
Pretty good.
That's pretty alright. That's alright, but I'm against this.
Alright.
But I found diamond before it was cool. Please don't hit me.
I will hit you.
I know how much people hate hipsters.
Yep.
Nah, I don't mind them as long as they don't try to push their ideals in my face.
Hmm.
Just like Scientology or Jehovah's Witnesses.
Oh, shit.
Fortunately, I think Scientology isn't a religion in this country.
I don't think so.
I don't think the government
sees it. I'm not quite sure about it.
I don't think the government sees it as a religion.
Oh.
Well, at least they did something right.
Oh my shitty god, where am I going?
You're going to take a shit.
No, I'm not. Wait, maybe shoot. I am, but it doesn't matter.
Oh. Eh.
Okay, so now we're here. We might try and go down here again.
Jump.
Go down here. Oh, what's down here?
Jump. There you get the katana. There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Another. Ooh, more gold.
And did you say coal? Did you say coal or gold?
Gold.
Okay. So I'm not insane.
More gold. Oh my god. Double. Double gold. All the way. No, wait. What?
No, that's rainbows.
What? Oh, sorry.
And I actually saw this. I actually found this optical illusion. Like you stare at a dot for 10, 20 seconds. You look outside and you see a rainbow. And it worked. It was pretty fucking cool.
So, was it a double rainbow?
And it was a common rainbow. It wasn't really there, but your eyes thought it were.
Oh shit, there's a creeper down there.
Oh shit.
I don't know how the hell I'm gonna go down. Okay, I'm gonna try and freaking kill it, kick its ass. Come here, freaking
good luck
creeper.
With that.
Come here, creeper. You freaking kick your ass.
Gamerbomb just came.
Oh, yeah. Ow. Oh, that was close.
What?
Almost got squashed by, whatever you want to call it. So this, what is this called? I can't remember.
I know.
Gravel.
I know.
Yeah, there was one.
Gravel. I'm just being a farmer here. Don't mind me, I'm just improving the tree farm, making a sugarcane farm.
I cannot blaze it. Oh, there you go. Wait, there's more stuff around here?
I don't know.
Looks quite interesting.
Elementary, my dear Watson.
Yeah.
Jump.
I have no idea where I'm going, but I'm just gonna try and go this way.
As long as you don't die, I really don't care.
We'll see.
If you die, I will hit you in real life and in Minecraft and in Team Fortress and in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3.
You know what? I'm just gonna go back. I don't want to try out this then.
What the shit?
Okay, I might just go back with all my stuff. I got a lot of shit ton of it, so I might be able to find this place again. If not, I'm fucked up, but fuck this.
Okay, that was freaky. What? I just spilled some water and then suddenly, bam, it was gone.
Bam, it was gone. It was magic. It was so beautiful.
It was like friendship. It's magic.
It's up here.
Yep, that's definitely creepy. Hey, how the fuck am I gonna fill this little gap?
It's quite funny, I didn't remember the way to the actual cave, but I remember the way back, or do I? I think I said actually it's up here. Yeah. It is this way, holy shit, I'm good.
Nope.
Is it? I am.
Come on!
Well, we'll find out very soon. I'm not quite sure if it's actually this way. It is, man, damn, I'm good. Damn, I'm good.
Minecraft is trolling.
No, again.
Mm-hmm. And nope. Good. Now almost.
Ooh, you touch my tra-la-la.
Oh shit.
Oh, ding ding dong.
I have a shovel and I'm not afraid to use it.
Ding dong. Okay, never mind.
Okay, they should see that from my angle. That actually looked pretty funny.
Ding dong.
Just the way your character is set up, this looks so hilarious.
Okay. Okay, I'll try and... Okay, I want to improve our own small room here. Let's see what we can get here. What should we get? We should create some tables. Yeah, that was a good one. That was actually, a really good idea.
The only thing I'm missing now is a pumpkin and a watermelon farm. Hello.
Eat my ass.
Oh. Eat my ass.
Hey, I don't want to eat your ass.
Yeah, you want. Come on. You know you want it.
Can I hide in this garden?
Hello. Eat my ass. Thank you. Move, I'm trying to get down.
Me too. My ass is too fat. I can't get down there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna look out to my beautiful farms.
Damn, it's ugly. Okay.
Get over here.
No. Hey, I got stone in my hands. Ow!
Okay. I don't give a shit.
Okay, we need to do this really, really nice. Okay, first of all, what should we create here? What should we create of pretty awesome stuff in this room?
We should create a kitchen, sort of a kitchen.
What? Kitchen in here?
Yeah, sort of a kitchen like setup.
How do you create a kitchen? You can do that. You're good at that.
I know.
What should I do? I'm gonna freaking... Oh, I know what to do.
I'll be needing you. I'll be needing to do this.
I'm freaking good at this. Okay, I'm gonna freaking put this one there. Okay, I'm gonna put a crafting table upstairs.
So no, I'm gonna do that.
I already got one.
Well, fuck you then. Me. Then I'm gonna break it up and place it the right place.
What? Okay, just do that.
Why is there rotten flesh in our fatty little material box?
Oh, wait, I don't know. Maybe it's me.
I don't know shit.
I'm just pretty sure I put it in the food part, but I don't know.
Apparently it didn't.
Damn it. Okay, so what should I create? I should create... Yeah, I know it.
Les entranches.
What the fuck is that cobblestone? Okay.
Where is that crafting bench? There you are. Thank you.
Whoa, I just got my stuff before you. What the fuck? It's glitched.
What? I don't see anything.
It's like dark.
I don't see shit.
What the hell? It's glitched. Okay. I will create my awesome stuff over here.
Okay. Right about here. I put these 20 chests about here.
I should do it like this.
Put this furnace about here. Let me place these right about here. You here. Right. La 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 la
la la la la la.
You ugly.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Why is there iron ores here that haven't been smelted?
I know.
What do you know?
Nothing.
Thought so.
Hmm.
Oops, wrong.
Wait, I might actually... Yeah, I'm gonna do this instead. Nice kitchen.
I'm not done.
I know. But so far, it's nice.
Thank you. It's night time. Yay.
Okay. That might be enough for now.
Place you here, you right here, there. You here, you here. Oh, oh, I don't need you here. Why the fuck are you placing dirt?
Get away.
The fuck's your problem?
No. The flower.
You know, if you want a flower garden, take it outside. I don't want flower in my room.
We need flowers in our room. We need to have our garden.
Take them outside.
Oh.
I don't worship flora. I worship sentinel beings.
Wait, where is it? Where's the flower? Where's the flower?
I ate it. Nom.
Wait, where's the flower?
I ate it.
Oh, I can't stay here. Oh, fuck this. Okay, so what should we create here then? Oh, we should put. Wait, where do you have water?
What?
Can we put hot water down here? Like for water supplies?
I'm thinking less lava, so we have like a dumping pool.
Okay, I'll go grab some lava then.
I have a bucket down there you can use.
Okay. That's my mission. I can hear a zombie. A zombie! We need to kill the zombie! Where are you, zombie? Oh, it's out there. I don't want to touch you.
You don't want to touch it.
Nice. Gee,
you creepy.
Sexy.
You creepy.
Okay, so what we got here? Nothing. Where was it? What was that I wanted? Oh, bucket.
Want the bucket head for one of the things.
Mm-mm-mm. A bucket. I'm gonna take two buckets. So if I failed.
Okay.
It's okay. Whoa! Whoa, shit.
What the fuck just happened?
I almost fell all the way down.
Well done, moron. Well done.
Shit, it scared me.
Okay, there.
It scared the shit out of me. Okay, so where is the lava?
I'm gonna take a sip of my Coke.
Oh, good. I will do that too.
Ah, no. And here's a strange thing. Rye isn't online.
Hmm? Oh, wow, really? Oh, I guess he's just sleeping.
It should be around lunchtime in the United States, damn it. I didn't grab out to the stairs fast enough.
No, I just like the combination, like, might be around lunchtime, and then, in America?
Damn it.
Damn it.
One more time! Ooh, I see my own XP balls. Ew.
I see my own balls. Oh, well.
Ooh, yeah.
Congratulations. You see your balls. Congratulations. You only finally found them.
No, actually, I found four of them, so some of them had to have been yours. I found four pair of balls. Two of them are mine, and I don't know who the two others are.
Oh, okay. Okay, so here's the lava. Bam. Bam, and I'll get up again.
And then you fall in the lava.
Nope.
Yep.
I have no idea how to get back up. Okay, so think.
I think I'd rather not.
Think. And there we go.
Nope.
I'm on my way.